Well, hello everyone, this is Peter Brown with a look at your weather for the next 7 days. I know it's hard to believe that we're heading into the first full week of October, but we are definitely heading into autumn, and it is coming in pretty quickly for us here. Summer is definitely fading away. As we start out our period on October 2nd, on Friday, looks like we're going to see fairly average temperatures. Temperatures where they should be at this time of the year in the mid and upper 60s, and that's going to pretty much be par for the course as we go through the entire period into next Thursday. And again, as we round out our period, as you can see here on Thursday, October 8th, we're supposed to see temperatures that start cooling down only into the low 60s at this time of the year, and that's pretty much where we're going to be. So nothing too big in terms of surprises for us in terms of temperatures, or unfortunately, rainfall. Doesn't look like we're going to be getting too much of that. But of course, the biggest thing you keep noticing is how short the days are getting, and that is going to be happening until we get all the way until winter. So as we go ahead, let's take a look at what the Climate Prediction Center is calling for us in terms of temperatures and precipitation for the next 3 months. That's right, we're not actually looking at just the next week. We want to take a little look at what they're expecting for autumn. And again, nothing really too surprising in terms of temperatures. Looks like we're expecting for here in the Burlington area, and actually all of New England and most of the United States in general, temperatures at or above average. So it looks like it's going to be a pretty mild fall out there. And as we go ahead and take a look at our precipitation chances, nothing really giving us above average precipitation anywhere here near New England. So doesn't look like we're going to see too much in the way of tamping our drought down at all. We may have some good shots as we get into rain, especially we can hope for that into November, which is usually our wettest month. But again, we definitely need some drought relief, and we need it fairly quickly here in the Burlington area. So as we go ahead, let's take a look at what we're expecting for the next 7 days in terms of our temps and precip. Now, again, starting out on Friday and going into your weekend, looks like we're going to have fair skies, nice out there, sunny skies with some fair weather clouds, temperatures in the 60s, so right where it should be this time of the year. And if you're going out there at night at all, going out to dinner at all, make sure you have the sweater with you and a light jacket, as it is going to be getting cool down into the mid-40s. And as we start out the work week, and especially when we get into the Monday and Tuesday time frame, we're going to be looking for some more unsettled weather maybe in our area here in Burlington. And hopefully that brings us a chance of a little bit of beneficial rain. Again, we're not certain on that, something we're going to have to keep an eye out for, but we definitely need any rain that we can get. So everyone, get out there, have a great week, and enjoy the weather.